Welcome back to another Project Rebirth review. Today we're going to take a look at the Orm figure, sometimes he's also known as Ocean Master, from the upcoming Aquaman movie. And this figure is part of the Collect and Connect for Trench Warrior. Here's a look at the front of the box. Here's the left side of the box, the right side, and here's a look at the back of the box. And it shows the figures you need to purchase in order to put together the Collect and Connect Trench Warrior. Specifically, Aquaman, Mira, this Orm figure, and Black Manta. I would note that reviews of Aquaman, this Orm figure now, and Black Manta are all on my YouTube channel, and a review of Mira will be coming soon. Alright, let's get the figure out of the box and review inner packaging. In taking a look at the inner packaging, we can see the figure itself, along with his trident and a leg from Trench Warrior. Here's a look at the figure out of the box. The figure looks very good. I do want to point out, with regard to the figure's hands, the left hand is a sealed closed fist, and the right hand is open to grip the staff. And here is Orm's trident. This is a very decent trident when you compare it to the tridents from Aquaman from the figures that I've collected so far. These other tridents lack any paintwork. They're a little bit there, but not nearly as nice looking as this trident. Here's my Trench Warrior with the pieces I've collected so far. And he's happy to have found his left leg. Let's connect that up. And here's Trench Warrior with both legs attached. So now I'm just missing the arms that will come with the Mira figure. All right, let's take a 360 look at Orm. Let's take a look at articulation. The figure's head can move to the left and right. In fact, it could rotate 360. Can look down slightly and look up slightly, like so. Figure can turn it to waist. There is an ab crunch. Figure's arms can extend to 90 degrees, bend at the elbow. The figure can rotate at the wrist. Figure's legs can extend to about there, bend at the knee, extend backwards slightly, impeded by the cape, but also there's limitation on most of these Marvel Multiverse figures not to move backwards very far. And it can flex up and down vertically at the ankle with a pretty good extension, but there is no ankle rocker. Here's Orm with the Aquaman figure from the upcoming Aquaman movie. And here's Orm alongside the armored version of Aquaman from Justice League. And here's Orm alongside the Toys R Us exclusive shirtless variant of Aquaman from Justice League. Here's Orm with the $10 basic Black Manta figure on the left and the $20 Multiverse figure on the right. And here's the Ocean Master alongside the Black Manta figure from the animated movie Justice League: Throne of Atlantis. And here he is in battle with the notorious Conor McGregor. Conor's going to win. And finally, alongside Queen Mira. Individual reviews of all the figures before you are available on my YouTube channel. So in conclusion, I think this Orm figure is well made with lots of great detailing. Articulation's good. And as a bonus, it comes with the leg for Trench Warrior, so you can't go wrong. Do I recommend you purchase this figure? Hell yes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next Project Rebirth review.